want to answer that?
It's not mine.
Hello, Matt.
Sorry, who is this?
There is a bomb under your seat. If you... Do I have your attention?
This film looks... this room looks so much bigger when you guys are, like, pushed further back. Welcome to a review of the trailer for Retribution. Now, we're going to actually finish the trailer here in just a moment, but this is a film that has a Liam Neeson in it, and I expected it to be taken in that kind of vein. However, it's more in the vein of this one Black Mirror episode where this kid gets an email and is kind of forced to do certain things via the phone because of some evidence they have of him masturbating, and then the whole episode plays out in one of the most crazy fucking ways I've ever seen, and I absolutely love that fucking episode. So it reminded me of that a little bit, and on top of that, it reminds me of like certain things, like I think it was the Bernie Madoff situation or whatever the fuck his name was, and to just a couple of other factors, like certain aspects of Taken, for example, you can also feel here. But let's go ahead and finish up this trailer, and then we can talk about it for a moment.
Did I do something to you?
You sound so guilty.
What do you want?
Drive to this location.
Honey, something's happened. There's a man who has put a bomb in the car. Under our seats, there are pressure triggers. We can't get out. The car will explode. We're here.
Listen very carefully, or I kill you. Open the glove box. Shoot him.
Why are you doing this? What have I ever done to you?
Dad!
His life or yours?
Matt, I'm your best friend.
You're a murderer now, Matt.
You think I'm the bomber?
Well, I guess you've had a tough day. I know that you lost a lot of money for your clients who invested in your fund. A lot of people are worried about you. You've got everybody's attention, Matt.
He is still out there. If you can't find him, I will.
I'm in control here.
No, you're not. You hurt my daughter, son of a bitch. I will kill you.
All right, guys. It was while watching this trailer that I realized that there is indeed some piece of my deep, deep reptile brain that really appreciates watching Liam Neeson walk around and or drive around and just get really aggressive. I don't know, man. When he got like hype there at the end and talking about I'll kill you if you touch my daughter, there's just a piece of it that's like, yeah, fuck yeah, man. On top of that, it just generally has a pretty interesting plot. It seems like we have Liam Neeson playing this hedge fund manager who lost a bunch of money fraudulently for his clients. And so then I'm guessing that the bomber is somebody who is like one of his clients that got fucked over and decided to take the power back into his hands and also out this guy for what, you know, he did to his various clients. So I think that's pretty interesting. And I also like the idea that, you know, they might just blame him as the driver or as the bomber. And then on top of that, like, he seems like he would have more of a motive than anybody to kind of get out of the situation he was in. But it doesn't seem like that's what's going on. So I'm definitely curious to see what that kind of mystery kind of element leads to. And just generally, this feels like a movie that I'm going to have a lot of fun with. Maybe it'll be more boring suspense, I suppose. But, you know, we don't really know till we see. But what do you guys think? Do you think it's going to be good or bad? Let me know in the comments down below. Let me check out the date again. August 25th. So also the film drops on August 25th. So are you guys going to check it out? Let me know in the comments down below. Besides that, you can follow us on Twitter and Instagram. That'll pop up during the outro. And the rest of our links are also in the description below. You can follow us on Gaming Sessions for gaming content, movies and Smoking Sessions for movie content, CrazyRocky for variety content, and the Tri Podcast for our podcast. All right, guys. I'll see you all in the next video.
They sound of my head to the depths of the universe. It's a spell or a chance just to open up.